continued to spiral out of control due to the oxygen crisis that the world has termed the sickness.
Last year, I had 20 kids in my class. This year, I have 12.
Ethan, what?
Do you know what your father did here?
Made the Chronicle.
What if I told you that you could save all of us? Save
your wife.
We received a message from the future.
The future? This is a time machine?
The people who sent the message must have found a cure.
Do you really believe I'm going to save the world?
You're all man, Ethan.
You may be humanity's only chance to find the cure.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ethan.
Sent the message, we need to find it.
We are at the beginning of the journey that can change
everything. You have to trust me now.
This isn't about finding a cure anymore.
There's something bigger at play.
Imagine that we are all connected by the very fabric of the universe. An invisible field that bonds us together. You, me, the stars.
We can't change anything. It's always going to play out this way.
There is no other way!
We are all connected.